we go again.
Got you!
Ready to try another? This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
These machines. I have room to open them. This isn't good. They won't scare them off. Need ammo. Scanning for me.
Don't talk to me. You still have more time left. Oh, you want to stop that one? No problem. This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires. But you'll need the Carja Tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have them for sale. This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires.
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Is that a corpse at his feet?
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. can't stop tensing up.
Soon. Soon. Good things come to those who lie in wait.
Grab this now. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Thank you. some!
Just stay out of their way for now. I'll find a use for you. I can't override that machine, but if I could learn more about it. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. You'll do. This must be where the war party got massacred. Such destruction. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. Lenora managed to take down a corruptor. Maybe the war chief left something behind. They sent a stampede of them down the slope. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Brave, let us speak.
Dead and wounded, all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
Well, I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The war chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. That signal... where is it coming from? Sun's making a show of it. wherever these machines are made, could find a way to override them there. Just go about your business. Looks good. what I have to. Good for an old remedy. Thank you. should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. Okay, time to climb up to its head.
Thank you.